Hello students, I am Ami Patel, lecturer in computer department in VPMP Polytechnic, Gandhinagar. This video is for students of third semester. Today, I am covering topic of data structure and its types from unit 1, introduction to data structure of subject data structure. And subject code is 3330704. Objective: after this video, students could be able to know about what is data and information, introduction of data structure, types of data structure, primitive data structure and non-primitive data structure. Now start our session. First of all, introduction of data. Now, what is data? Data means raw facts and it does not have any meaning. For example, any number like 10, 67, 78.9, ABC. These all numbers have no meaning. So it is called data. Now next term is information. When any meaning is assigned to data, it becomes information. In short, meaningful data is called information. Any proceed data is also known as information. For example, total number of marks, enrollment number, roll number, student name. These all have some meaning. So it is called information. Next, storage representation of data. Data is stored in computer like memory, in RAM or ROM. Cell is a memory location which is used to store elements of data items. Cell stores 8-bit value. Now, this is the diagram of storage representation of data. It contains a various number of cell. For example, we consider that it starts from 0 and end with 255. So it store 256 number of data. Each and every location is called cell. This is cell. Next. Now start with basic concepts of data structure. Data structure is a way to store and organize data in a computer so that whenever we need, it can be used efficiently. In short, logical relation among the data items is called data structure. It specifies logical relations between data items, not physical. The logical or mathematical model of a data organization is called data structure. For organizing data, we can use different mathematical model. DS is used in everywhere, like all programs, software systems, etc. The main goal of data structure is to get the data easily when we want the data. Data structure is a combination of data and algorithm. Algorithm means logical arrangement of data. Data structures are used in various areas like compiler design, in operating system, graphics representation, डेटाबेस मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम, आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, सिमुलेशंस एटसेट्रा. नाउ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. दिस इज अ डायग्राम ऑफ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू मेन डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. फर्स्ट वन इज प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर एंड सेकेंड वन इज नॉन प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर मीन्स इट डायरेक्टली प्रोसीड बाय मशीन यूजिंग इट्स इंस्ट्रक्शन. सो इट इज कॉल्ड प्रिमिटिव. एंड नॉन प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इट इज नॉट डायरेक्टली प्रोसीड बाय मशीन. प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज डिवाइडेड इंटू फाइव कैटेगरीज, फाइव टाइप्स. फर्स्ट वन इज इंटीजर, फ्लोट, कैरेक्टर, लॉजिकल एंड पॉइंटर डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. दिस ऑल कैटेगरी इज जस्ट लाइक द डेटा टाइप्स ऑफ एनी लैंग्वेज. नाउ सेकंड मेन कैटेगरी ऑफ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज नॉन प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. इट इज अगेन डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट, लीनियर डेटा स्ट्रक्चर एंड नॉन लीनियर डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. लीनियर मीन्स ऑल द डेटा आइटम्स आर स्टोर सिक्वेंशियली इन लीनियर मेथड. एंड नॉन लीनियर डेटा स्ट्रक्चर मीन्स डेटा आइटम्स आर नॉट स्टोर सिक्वेंशियली. लीनियर डेटा स्ट्रक्चर अगेन डिवाइडेड इंटू फोर कैटेगरी लाइक एरे, स्टैक, क्यू एंड लिंक्ड लिस्ट. नॉन लीनियर डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज डिवाइडेड इंटू मेन टू कैटेगरी, ट्री एंड ग्राफ. नाउ स्टार्ट विथ प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. द डेटा स्ट्रक्चर दैट आर डायरेक्टली प्रोसीड बाय मशीन मीन्स इट इज प्रोसेस बाय मशीन यूजिंग इट्स इनबिल्ट इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर नोन एज प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर एंड इट इज कंप्लीटली हैंडल्ड बाय मशीन. इंटीजर. नाउ फर्स्ट डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज इंटीजर. इंटीजर रिप्रेजेंट्स न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज, नंबर वैल्यूज. इट कैन बी प्लस और माइनस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट इन ए क्लास, मार्क्स, स्टूडेंट मार्क्स. इंटीजर नंबर इज रिप्रेजेंटेड एज साइन मैग्नीट्यूड मेथड एंड वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ मेथड. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज रियल डेटा स्ट्रक्चर. रियल मीन्स द डेटा विथ ए फ्लोटिंग पॉइंट. द नंबर हैविंग फ्रैक्शनल पार्ट इज कॉल्ड रियल नंबर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 123.45. इट इज ऑल्सो स्टोर्ड इन साइंटिफिक फॉर्मेट. नेक्स्ट डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इज कैरेक्टर. इट इज यूज्ड टू स्टोर नॉन न्यूमेरिक इंफॉर्मेशन. इट कैन बी लेटर्स, कैपिटल लेटर्स फ्रॉम कैपिटल ए टू कैपिटल जेड, स्मॉल ए टू स्मॉल जेड, डिजिट्स एंड स्पेशल सिंबल्स. अ कैरेक्टर इज रिप्रेजेंटेड इन मेमोरी एज ए सीक्वेंस बिट्स एंड सीक्वेंस ऑफ कैरेक्टर इज ऑल्सो इज कॉल्ड स्ट्रिंग. टू मोस्ट कॉमनली नोन कैरेक्टर सेट सपोर्ट बाय कंप्यूटर आर ASCII एंड ABCDIC. नेक्स्ट टाइप इज लॉजिकल. इट इज ए प्रिमिटिव डेटा स्ट्रक्चर दैट कैन अज्यूम मेन टू वैल्यू, आइदर ट्रू और फॉल्स. इट इज जस्ट लाइक अ बुलियन डेटा टाइप. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज पॉइंटर. पॉइंटर इज ए वन टाइप ऑफ वेरिएबल विच इज स्टोर्ड द एड्रेस ऑफ अनदर वेरिएबल. वेरिएबल जनरली स्टोर द वैल्यू बट पॉइंटर वेरिएबल स्टोर द address, but this address is the address of another variable, and it provides faster insertion and deletion of elements. Now, next type of data structure is non-primitive data structure. First of all, definition of non-primitive data structure. The data structure that are not directly proceed by machine using its instructions are known as non-primitive data structure. In short, this data structure is not handled by machine, but it is created by user. The non-primitive data structure is classified into two categories. First one is linear data structure and second one is non-linear data structure. Now start with first category, linear data structure. First of all, definition of linear data structure. In this data structure, logical relation among the data item is linear. Means data is stored sequentially in memory location. That means stored one by one. Example of linear data structure are array, stack, queue, and linked list. Now start from first example of linear data structure, means array. Array is a collection of data of same data type, known by same name. It is a set of fixed number of items. Array is an ordered set which consists of a fixed number of objects. In array, insert and delete operation are time consuming. It takes more time, but searching and sorting operation are fast. Next type is stack. A stack is a one type of linear list in which insert and delete operation are performed at only one end of the list. It is also known as LIFO data structure. LIFO means last in, first out. Now let's see this object with diagram. This is a linear list which is open at one end and closed at another end. Whenever, for example, assume this list is empty, means there is no elements in this list. Now first 10 is count, then it insert from this open end and store at last location, means this location. After that, for example, 20 is count, then it store above 10. So this store in this location. After that, 30 is come, then it stored above 20. After that, 40 is come, then it stored above 30. And then 40 come, 50. Okay. Now, top element is represented by one pointer variable, which is called top, T-O-P, top of pointer. Now, if we perform delete operation, means remove any element from the stack, then last element is remove first. So here last element is 50. So it is remove from stack. Then 40 is remove from stack. After that, 30 becomes the top element. So it is remove. After 30, 20 is removed, and at last 10 is removed from the stack. So here insert at deletion operation is performed at only one end. So it is called stack. And in this operation is performed in LIFO manner.
Next is queue data structure.
A queue is a linear list in which insert operation is performed at one end and delete operation is performed at another end. Insert operation is performed at one end, which is called rear, and delete operation is performed at another end, which is called front. This is the definition of queue data structure. Now it is called FIFO, first in, first out. Let's see queue data structure with diagram. This is a queue. Now here for insertion, one end is open, and for deletion, another end is open. In insert operation is performed at this end, and it is called rear end. The end which delete operation is performed is called front end. Here, suppose for example, one element is come and it is inserted in queue, then it stored from this. And after that, second element is come, then it store after first element, and then third element, then it is stored after second element. Now this structure is same as queue in real life. Now for deletion purpose, first element which is inserted is removed first. So this is follow FIFO, first in, first out. First insert is first deleted. Next data structure is linked list. A linked list is a linear list which contains collection of nodes. Each node has two fields, information field and second address field, which contains the address of next node. Now this is the diagram of linked list. This is called node. Here three nodes are there. In information field, data is stored like 1, 2, and 3. Second part is address part. For this node, this is the address part. For this second node, this is the address part. And for third node, this is the address part. This is the last node. So in address part, there is no address, no data. So it is represented by null. Now here, in address part of first node, it contains the address of this node. Now, in this address part, it contains the address of next node, means this node. And this structure, rectangle structure, is called node. Next is a second category of non-primitive data structure, which is a non-linear data structure. In this, logical relation among the data item is not linear. So data is not stored sequentially, means one by one. Example of non-linear data structures are tree and graph. Now start from tree data structure. Tree consists of nodes connected by edges. Nodes represent data items. Here, node represented by circle or square. In tree data structure, it contains hierarchical relationship, means one data after that second data. Now, this is the example of tree data structure. Here, this is the node. Four node is there, first, second, third, fourth. This is the root node, means it is a first node. After this node, three child node is there, means this node contains three nodes. And this node is connected by edges, means this line, and this line. In this example, VPMP is a root node which contains three branches, CE, ME, electrical. And these four nodes is connected by edges. Like VPMP is connected to computer, CE. VPMP is connected to mechanical. VPMP is connected to electrical. So when we store in hierarchical relationship to store data, then tree data structure is used. Now next is graph. This data structure contains relationship between pairs of elements. Graphs have many types, like directed graph. In directed graph, edges show direction. Undirected graph, edges do not show any direction. Mixed graph means some edges show direction and some edges do not have any direction. Weighted graph, edges have a sign of weight. Now this diagram shows the graph data structure. Here four cities connected, and this graph shows the number of flights from different city at particular time. For example, from Delhi, two flights are there, one for Bombay and one for Calcutta. Same way, at particular time, from Bombay, two flights are there, one for Delhi and second for Madras. Now, when we use this type of data structure to store data, then it is called graph data structure. Thank you.